Hello, my name is Yvette. At one point I was going through a whole bunch of things in my life where I was feeling really stressed out mentally and physically. I actually sought out the help of psychic healer Christine, and she did an email reading for me. The reading was amazing. It was amazing. It brought out a lot of things about myself that I didn't want to come to face. If you have any secrets that you want to keep, don't go to psychic healer Christine. She'll pull all those secrets right out of you. It was very thorough. It was thought-provoking. In fact, it was so thought-provoking that I've actually reread the email a couple of times since I got it. I could actually see things that pertain to myself. She was very compassionate and understanding. Like I said, the reading was very thorough and detailed. She brought out a lot of things in myself that I could possibly change to make things easier and helpful, more helpful for myself. I'd never been to a psychic healer before. I didn't know what to expect, but she was so compassionate and feeling and understanding. I actually didn't know where to start with this. She was so kind, and it didn't take me anything but to reply back to her. After she sent me the email, like I said, I've actually studied over the email a couple of times. It's reassured me and made me feel confidence in where she go from now on. Thanks to psychic healer Christine, I feel like I have a friend on my side. And I feel like I have somebody to turn to in my times of need. Thank you so much, Chrissy.